नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर। दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं बॉलीवुड में रिलीजी सुपर हिट मूवी और विथ सुपर स्टार एंड डेसिंग एक्टर्स के साथ में। दोस्तों काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू इस मूवी को देखने को मिला है। दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं कागज़ या दोस्तों, जो कि काफ़ी अच्छी इंटरेस्टिंग मूवी रही है और ऑडियंस द्वारा काफ़ी अच्छा इसका रेटिंग और स्टार देखने को मिले हैं। दोस्तों इसके मैं स्टार कास्ट की अगर मैं बात करूँ तो इसमें स्टाइलिश और काफ़ी पॉपुलर एंड डेसिंग स्टार पंकज त्रिपाठी, मोनल गुजर एंड संदीपा धार एंड सतीश कौशिक ने जो काम किया है वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा पसंद किया गया ऑडियंस द्वारा। और दोस्तों अगर आप पंकज त्रिपाठी के फैन हैं तो इस वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए और अंत तक ज़रूर देखिए। दोस्तों आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया, चैनल सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक करना बिल्कुल ना भूलें। दोस्तों आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू स्टार्ट करते हैं। इट वॉज एन इंटरेस्टिंग फील गुड विच इनडीड बट आई फेल्ट इट कुड बी बेटर एंड सतीश कौशिक सर हैज पुट ए गुड एफर्ट्स एट टेलिंग ए शॉकिंग एंड टेल विच एज आई कैम टू नो बाय माई मदर वॉज वेरी कॉमन इन दैट एरा ऑफ 1970s to 80s। But I felt the supporting cast can be a bit more better and the directions can be more crisp. Editing was also very interesting and yeah, the Pankaj sir carried out the role well, especially in some of the scenes, and he has really great and yeah, it does the great job. Kagaz बायोग्राफी ड्रामा वर्थ टू वॉच एंड दिस फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन लाल बिहारी मरिताक्स इज ए फ्रेश एंड यूनिक टेक ऑन द फिल्म ऑफ ए पर्सन विथ ट्रेजडी एंड इमोशंस कॉमेडी एंड नेवर गिव अप एटीट्यूड विच गेट्स हिम ए लॉट ऑफ हर्डल्स एंड थ्रो आउट लाइफ पर्सनली फाइनेंशियली एंड इमोशनली बट द एंड रिजल्ट इट वर्थ इट एंड एवरी कैरेक्टर इज द इन द फिल्म स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम पंकज त्रिपाठी सतीश कौशिक एंड मोनल गुजर हैज डन ए ग्रेट जॉब एंड पंकज त्रिपाठी जी स्पेशली इज द ड्राइविंग सोल एंड दे हैव डन द ग्रेट कैरेक्टर प्लेड ए बायोग्राफिकल कॉमेडी ड्रामा ऑन लाल बिहारी ए पुअर फार्मर्स फ्रॉम स्मॉल विलेज इन उत्तर प्रदेश हु वॉज डिक्लेयर्ड डेड ऑन ऑफिशियल पेपर्स और कागज एज द टाइटल गोज एंड बट ही फॉट टू हर्ट द करप्ट सिस्टम फॉर 18 लॉन्ग ईयर्स टू गेट हिज नेम एंड सेल्फ रेस्पेक्ट रिस्टोर्ड इन द गवर्नमेंट रिकॉर्ड्स। पंकज त्रिपाठी इज द लीड रोल इज आउटस्टैंडिंग एंड सो इज सोनल गुजर एज हिज वाइफ एंड डायरेक्टर सतीश कौशिक हैज ऑल्सो प्लेड ए पाइवोटल कैरेक्टर एंड हैज लैंड हिज फिल्म ए नाइस कॉमिक टच इवन एज दे हैव डन एंड गिवन ए टाइटल इंसिस्ट एंड द मूवी सेट इन 70s to 90s इज द स्टोरी progressed and the story is about a man in village of northern India and who's tried seeking loan from a bank only to find that he is stripped of his inherited land by his kins while declaring him dead legally and Bharat Lal the main character of the story then decides to fight them and legally and the resigns his right and falls prey to our never ending justical system and the character of Bharat Lal played by Pankaj Tripathi will take you on the role and the biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari a poor family and families from village in and they have Great performance by Pankaj Tripathi and Pankaj Tripathi has tuned into a household name and you are bound to watch him on screen which exactly made me argue waited and watch this movie and a movie which is inspired from a real life story of a man who has been declared dead on paper by his relatives and his lifelong struggle to make him alive on paper in the basic premise of the movie. And I liked, in fact, loved this movie because it is against our so-called system. All ministers and government officials should watch these kind of movies and should feel ashamed that they called themselves women. I don't know much about what is right or wrong in movie, but what they have shown, a helpless common man fighting for his life in the true pictures of modern India, and here the politicians and all other rich peoples are getting richer and no one cares about poor, and we play different type of taxes for betterments, and the movie's plot is very unique, and the story of a person who tried to prove himself alive most his entire life, and every actor was class apart, and Monal Gujjar was extremely good, and usually actors are not visible under Pankaj's gleam, but the girl did amazing job. Pankaj and Satish were perfect too. And the camera works need specially mentions, and accurate and impressive shots, and storyline is good too, and it's never disconnected and keeps hold to the plot, and it is directed by Satish Kaushik and presented by Salman Khan's films. It's a comedy and historical drama based on a true story of a man who struggles to prove that he is still alive, as in government documents, and he is declared that. It's based on a biography of a person who struggled to prove that he is alive after declared dead in the government reports, and amazing, a man who is alive, a happy and peaceful life, suddenly show a paper clip that declares him dead, and it comes as a shock and even give a card. And rarely we see stories and witty movies on screen, but Kagaj is an exception, and his hilarious Hindi movies, and despite the great job done by every character in this movie. So I just watching this movie, and first things I will say after watching this movie is that acting of Pankaj Tripathi and Monal Gujjar was outstanding, and the way both of them want to the characters was mind-blowing, and the village of UP was very good, and in this 1 hour 49 minutes you will feel very connected to the movie. And so coming to the main points, Pankaj Tripathi as Bharat Lal and his wife Monal Gujjar as Rukmani both was giving happy with his small business of playing band baja in great movie. The story plot of this movie is entirely different and interesting, and Pankaj Tripathi sir and Monal Gujjar's ma'am are shows the way they portrayed their characters is very realistic, and the story itself is of different concepts and an inspirational from this story, and everyone should learn that self-confidence is very important for a person, and truth always wins. And coming to the characters, we all knew that Pankaj Tripathi sir is a gem, and for this story Pankaj sir did his best comic to Monal Gujjar's ma'am, and this is such an inspirational movie, and I would say it's a must watch for all age groups, and it's really inspires a lot, and it teaches to never give up and stay determined, एंड इट टेक टाइम टू अचीव एवरीथिंग सो गो ग्लेड दैट दे हैव टेकन अप एंड लाल बिहारी जी स्टोरी एंड मेड इट ए मूवी आई वॉन्ट्स एंड अवॉर्ड ऑफ दिस स्टोरी एंड प्रीवियसली दिस मूवी इज मच एंड सच एन आई ओपनर्स एंड रियली विश दैट दिस रिलीज इन थिएटर्स एंड दिस फिल्म डिजर्व नेशनल अवॉर्ड एंड एन एक्सलेंट एंड सटायर्स ऑन द इंडियन लीगल सिस्टम ए सिस्टम ओरिजिनली एंड डिजाइंड बाय आवर फॉरेन मास्टर्स फॉर दियर ऑन बेनिफिट्स हैज अनफॉर्चुनेटली कंटिन्यूड 70 ईयर्स आफ्टर इंडिपेंडेंस टू एंड हाउ ए येलोड पीसेस ऑफ पेपर्स decides the very existence of an individual has been beautifully dispatched in the movie and the sad part about the whole thing is that this is the story of millions in this country who do not get justice not just in their lifetime but for generations to come and what a spectacular movie and best movie first talking about the movie it was very very nice movie and नमस्कार दोस्तों आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर। दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं बॉलीवुड में रिलीजी सुपर हिट मूवी और विथ सुपर स्टार एंड डेसिंग एक्टर्स के साथ में। दोस्तों काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू इस मूवी को देखने को मिला है। दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं कागज या दोस्तों जो कि काफ़ी अच्छी इंटरेस्टिंग मूवी रही है और ऑडियंस द्वारा काफ़ी अच्छा इसका रेटिंग और स्टार देखने को मिले हैं। दोस्तों इसके मैं स्टार कास्ट की अगर मैं बात करूं तो इसमें स्टाइलिश और काफ़ी पॉपुलर एंड डेसिंग स्टार पंकज त्रिपाठी मोनल गुजर एंड संदीपा धार एंड सतीश कौशिक ने जो काम किया है वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा पसंद किया गया ऑडियंस द्वारा। और दोस्तों अगर आप पंकज त्रिपाठी के फ़ैन हैं तो इस वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए और अंत तक ज़रूर देखिए। दोस्तों आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया चैनल सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक करना बिल्कुल ना भूलें। दोस्तों आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू स्टार्ट करते हैं। इट वॉज एन इंटरेस्टिंग फील गुड विच इन डीड बट आई फेल्ट इट कुड बी बेटर एंड सतीश कौशिक सर हैज़ पुट ए गुड एफर्ट्स एट telling a shocking and tale which as I came to know by my mother was very common in that era of 1970s to 80s but I felt the supporting cast can be a bit more better and the directions can be more crisp. Editing was also very interesting and yeah the Pankaj sir carried out the role well especially in some of the scenes and he has really great and yeah it does the great job. Kagaj biography drama worth to watch and this film's based on Lal Bihari's Maritaks is a fresh and unique take on the films of a person with tragedy and emotions comedy and never give up attitude which gets him a lot of hurdles and throughout life personally financially and emotionally but the end result is worth it and every character is the in the film starting from Pankaj Tripathi Satish Kaushik and Monal Gujar has done a great job and Pankaj Tripathi especially is the driving soul and they have done the great character played. A biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari, a poor farmer from a small village in Uttar Pradesh who was declared dead on official papers or kagaz as the title goes and but he fought to hurt the corrupt system for 18 long years to get his name and self-respect restored in the government records. Pankaj Tripathi is the lead role is outstanding and so सोनल गुर्जर एज हिज वाइफ एंड डायरेक्टर सतीश कौशिक हैज ऑल्सो प्लेड ए पिवोटल कैरेक्टर एंड हैज लैंड हिज फिल्म ए नाइस कॉमिक टच इवन एज दे हैव डन एंड गिवन ए टाइटल इंस्ट एंड द मूवी सेट इन 70s to 90s इज द स्टोरी प्रोग्रेस्ड एंड द स्टोरी इज अबाउट ए मैन इन विलेज ऑफ नॉर्थन इंडिया एंड हु इज ट्राइड सीकिंग लोन फ्रॉम ए बैंक ओनली टू फाइंड दैट्स ही इज स्ट्रिपेड ऑफ हिज इनहेरिटेड लैंड बाय हिज किन्स वाइल डिक्लेयरिंग हिम डेड लीगली एंड भारत लाल द मेन कैरेक्टर ऑफ द स्टोरी देन डिसाइड्स टू फाइट देम एंड लीगली एंड द रिजाइन्स इज राइट एंड फॉल्स प्रे टू अवर नेवर एंडिंग जस्टिकल सिस्टम एंड द कैरेक्टर ऑफ लाल भारत लाल प्लेड बाय पंकज त्रिपाठी विल टेक यू ऑन द रोल एंड द बायोग्राफिकल कॉमेडी ड्रामा ऑन लाल बिहारी ए पुअर फैमिली एंड फैमिलीज फ्रॉम विलेज इन एंड दे हैव ग्रेट परफॉर्मेंस बाय पंकज त्रिपाठी एंड पंकज त्रिपाठी हैज ट्यूनेड इन टू ए हाउस होल्ड नेम एंड यू आर बाउंड टू वॉच हिम ऑन स्क्रीन विच एग्जैक्टली मेड मी आर्गली वेटेड एंड वॉच दिस मूवी एंड ए मूवी विच इज इंस्पायर्ड फ्रॉम ए रियल लाइफ स्टोरी ऑफ ए मैन हु हैज been declared dead on paper by his relatives and his lifelong struggle to make him alive on paper in the basic premise of the movie and I liked in fact loved this movie because it is against our so-called system all ministers and government officials should watch these kind of movies and should feel ashamed that they called themselves women. I don't know much about what is right or wrong in movie, but what they have shown, a helpless common man fighting for his life in the true pictures of modern India, and here the politicians and all other rich peoples are getting richer and no one cares about poor and we play different type of taxes for betterments and the movie's plot is very very unique and the story of a person who tried to prove himself alive most his entire life and every actor was class apart and Monal Gujar was extremely good and usually actors are not visible under Pankaj's gleam but the girl did amazing job Pankaj and Satish were perfect too and the camera works need specially mentions and accurate and impressive shots and storyline is good too and it's never disconnected and keeps hold to the plot and it is directed by Satish Kaushik and presented by Salman Khan's films it's a comedy and a satirical drama based on a true story of a man who struggles to prove that he is still live as in government documents and he is declared that it's based on a biography of a person who struggled to prove that he is alive after declared dead in the government reports and amazing a man who is alive a happy and peaceful life suddenly show a paper clip that declares him dead and it comes as a shock and even give a card and rarely we see stories and witty movies on screen but Kagaj is an exception and his hilarious Hindi movies and despite the great job done by every character in this movie so I just watching this movie and first things I will say after watching this movie is that acting of Pankaj Tripathi and Monal Gujar was outstanding and the way both of them want to the characters was mind blowing and the village of UP was show was very good. And in this 1 hour 49 minutes you will feel very connected to the movie. And so coming to the main points, Pankaj Tripathi as Bharat Lal and his wife Monal Gujjar as Rukmani both was giving happily helping with his small business of playing band baja in great movie. The story plot of this movie is entirely different and interesting, and Pankaj Tripathi sir and Monal Gujjar's ma'am are shows the way they portrayed their characters is very realistic, and the story itself is of different concepts and an inspirational from this story. And everyone should learn that self-confidence is very important for a person and truth always wins. And coming to the characters, we all knew that Pankaj Tripathi sir is a gem, and for this story Pankaj sir did his best comic to Monal Gujjar's ma'am. And this is such an inspirational movie, and I would say it's a must watch for all age groups, and it's really inspires a lot, and it teaches to never give up and stay determined, and it take time to achieve everything. So go glad that they have taken up and Lal Bihari's story and made it a movie. I want an award of this story, and previously this movie is much and such an eye openers, and really wish that this release in theaters and this films deserve national award and an excellent and satires on the Indian legal system, a system originally and designed by our foreign masters for their own benefits, has unfortunately continued 70 years after independence too. And how a yellowed pieces of papers decides the very existence of an individual has been beautifully dispatched in the movie. And the sad part about the whole thing is that this is the story of millions in this country who do not get justice, not just in their lifetime but for generations to come. And what a spectacular movie and best movie. First talking about the movie, इट वॉज़ वेरी वेरी नाइस मूवी. एंड नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर. दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं बॉलीवुड में रिलीज सुपर हिट मूवी और विथ सुपर स्टार एंड डेसिंग एक्टर्स के साथ में. दोस्तों काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू इस मूवी को देखने को मिला है. दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं कागज़, या दोस्तों जो कि काफ़ी अच्छी इंटरेस्टिंग मूवी रही है और ऑडियंस द्वारा काफ़ी अच्छा इसका रेटिंग और स्टार देखने को मिले हैं. दोस्तों इसके मैं स्टार कास्ट की अगर मैं बात करूँ तो इसमें स्टाइलिश और काफ़ी पॉपुलर एंड डेसिंग स्टार पंकज त्रिपाठी, मोनल गुजर एंड संदीपा धार एंड सतीश कौशिक ने जो काम किया है वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा पसंद किया गया ऑडियंस द्वारा. और दोस्तों अगर आप पंकज त्रिपाठी के फैन हैं तो इस वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए और अंत तक ज़रूर देखिए. दोस्तों आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया, चैनल सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक करना बिल्कुल ना भूले. दोस्तों आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू स्टार्ट करते हैं. इट वाज एन इंटरेस्टिंग फील गुड विच इनडीड, बट आई फेल्ट इट कुड बी बेटर. एंड सतीश कौशिक सर हैज़ पुट ए गुड एफर्ट्स एट टेलिंग ए शॉकिंग एंड टेल विच एज आई केम टू नो बाय माई मदर was very common in that era of 1970s to 80s. But I felt the supporting cast can be a bit more better and the directions can be more crisp. Editing was also very interesting. And yeah, the Pankaj sir carried out the role well, especially in some of the scenes, and he has really great, and yeah, it does the great job. Kagaj biography drama worth to watch. And this film's based on Lal Bihari's Maritaks is a fresh and unique take on the films of a person with tragedy and emotions, comedy and never give up attitude, which gets him a lot of hurdles and throughout life, personally, financially and emotionally. But the end result is worth it, and every character is in the film, starting from Pankaj Tripathi, Satish Kaushik and Monal Gujjar, has done a great job. And Pankaj Tripathi especially is the driving soul, and they have done the great character played. A biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari, a poor farmer from a small village in Uttar Pradesh, who was declared dead on official papers or Kagaj, as the title goes, but he fought to hurt the corrupt system for 18 long years to get his name and self-respect restored in the government records. Pankaj Tripathi is the lead role, is outstanding, and so is Sonal Gujjar as his wife, and director Satish Kaushik has also played a pivotal character and has lent his film a nice comic touch, even as they have done and given a title insist, and the movie set in 70s to 90s as the story progressed, and the story is about a man in village of northern India and who's tried seeking loan from a bank only to find that he is stripped of his inherited land by his kins, while declaring him dead legally. And Bharat Lal, the main character of the story, then decides to fight them and legally, and then resigns his right and falls prey to our never-ending justical system. And the character of Bharat Lal played by Pankaj Tripathi will take you on the role. And the biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari, a poor family and families from village, and they have great performance by Pankaj Tripathi, and Pankaj Tripathi has tuned into a household name, and you are bound to watch him on screen, which exactly made me argly waited and watch this movie. And a movie which is inspired from a real life story of a man who has been declared dead on paper by his relatives, and his lifelong struggle to make him alive on paper in the basic premise of the movie. And I loved this movie because it is against our so-called system. All ministers and government officials should watch these kind of movies and should feel ashamed that they called themselves women. I don't know much about what is right or wrong in movie, but what they have shown, a helpless common man fighting for his life in the true pictures of modern India. And here the politicians and all other rich peoples are getting richer and no one cares about poor, and we play different type of taxes for betterments. And the movie's plot is very, very unique, and the story of a person who tried to prove himself alive most his entire life, and every actor was class apart, and Monal Gujjar was extremely good, and usually actors are not visible under Pankaj's gleam, but the girl did amazing job. Pankaj and Satish were perfect too. And the camera works need specially mentions and accurate and impressive shots. And storyline is good too, and it's never disconnected and keeps hold to the plot. And it is directed by Satish Kaushik and presented by Salman Khan's films. It's a comedy and historical drama based on a true story of a man who struggles to prove that he is still live, as in government documents, and he is declared that. It's based on a biography of a person who struggled to prove that he is alive after declared dead in the government records. And amazing, a man who is alive, a happy and peaceful life, suddenly show a paper clip that declares him dead, and it comes as a shock and even give a card. And rarely we see stories and witty movies on screen, but Kagaj is an exception, and his hilarious Hindi movies, and despite the great job done by every character in this movie. So I just watching this movie, and first things I will say after watching this movie is that acting of Pankaj Tripathi and Monal Gujjar was outstanding, and the way both of them want to the characters was mind-blowing, and the village of UP was very good. And in this 1 hour 49 minutes you will feel very connected to the movie. And so coming to the main points, Pankaj Tripathi as Bharat Lal and his wife Monal Gujjar as Rukmani both was giving happy with his small business of playing band baja in great movie. The story plot of this movie is entirely different and interesting, and Pankaj Tripathi sir and Monal Gujjar's ma'am are shows the way they portrayed their characters is very realistic, and the story itself is of different concepts and an inspirational from this story, and everyone should learn that self-confidence is very important for a person, and truth always wins. And coming to the characters, we all knew that Pankaj Tripathi sir is a gem, and for this story Pankaj sir did his best comic to Monal Gujjar's ma'am, and this is such an inspirational movie, and I would say it's a must watch for all age groups, and it's really inspires a lot, and it teaches to never give up and stay determined, and it take time to achieve everything. So go glad that they have taken up and Lal Bihari's story and made it a movie. I want an award of this story, and previously this movie is much and such an eye-openers, and really wish that this release in theaters and this films deserve national award. And an excellent and satires on the Indian legal system, a system originally and designed by our foreign masters for their own benefits, has unfortunately continued 70 years after independence too. And how a yellowed pieces of papers decides the very existence of an individual has been beautifully dispatched in the movie. And the sad part about the whole thing is that this is the story of millions in this country who do not get justice, not just in their lifetime but for generations to come. And what a spectacular movie, and best movie, first first talking about the movie, it was very very nice movie. And नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर। दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं बॉलीवुड में रिलीज सुपर हिट मूवी और विथ सुपर स्टार एंड डेसिंग एक्टर्स के साथ में। दोस्तों काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू इस मूवी को देखने को मिला है। दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं कागज़, या दोस्तों जो कि काफ़ी अच्छी इंटरेस्टिंग मूवी रही है और ऑडियंस द्वारा काफ़ी अच्छा इसका रेटिंग और स्टार देखने को मिले हैं। दोस्तों इसके मैं स्टार कास्ट की अगर मैं बात करूँ तो इसमें स्टाइलिश और काफ़ी पॉपुलर एंड डेसिंग स्टार पंकज त्रिपाठी, मोनल गुजर एंड संदीपा धार एंड सतीश कौशिक ने जो काम किया है वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा पसंद किया गया ऑडियंस द्वारा। और दोस्तों अगर आप पंकज त्रिपाठी के फ़ैन हैं तो इस वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए और अंत तक ज़रूर देखिए। दोस्तों आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया, चैनल सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक करना बिल्कुल ना भूले। दोस्तों आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू स्टार्ट करते हैं। इट वॉज एन इंटरेस्टिंग फील गुड विच इनडीड बट आई फेल्ट इट कुड बी बेटर एंड सतीश कौशिक सर हैज़ पुट ए गुड एफर्ट्स एट टेलिंग ए शॉकिंग एंड टेल विच एज आई कैम टू नो बाय माई मदर वॉज वेरी कॉमन इन दैट एरा ऑफ 1970s to 80s। बट आई फेल्ट द सपोर्टिंग कास्ट कैन बी ए बिट मोर बेटर एंड द डायरेक्शंस कैन बी मोर क्रिप। एडिटिंग वॉज ऑल्सो वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड या द पंकज सर कैरीड आउट द रोल वेल स्पेशली इन सम ऑफ द सीन्स एंड ही हैज़ रियली ग्रेट एंड या इट डज द ग्रेट जॉब। कागज बायोग्राफी ड्रामा वर्थ टू वॉच एंड दिस फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन लाल बिहारी मरिताक्स इज ए फ्रेश एंड यूनिक टेक ऑन द फिल्म ऑफ ए पर्सन विथ ट्रेजडी एंड इमोशंस कॉमेडी एंड नेवर गिव अप एटीट्यूड विच गेट्स हिम ए लॉट ऑफ हर्डल्स एंड थ्रो आउट लाइफ पर्सनली फाइनेंशियली एंड इमोशनली बट द एंड रिजल्ट इट वर्थ इट एंड एवरी कैरेक्टर इज द इन द फिल्म स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम पंकज त्रिपाठी सतीश कौशिक एंड मोनल गुजर हैज़ डन ए ग्रेट जॉब एंड पंकज त्रिपाठी जी स्पेशली इज द ड्राइविंग सोल एंड दे हैव डन द ग्रेट कैरेक्टर प्लेड। ए बायोग्राफिकल कॉमेडी ड्रामा ऑन लाल बिहारी ए पुअर फार्मर्स फ्रॉम स्मॉल विलेज इन उत्तर प्रदेश हु वॉज डिक्लेयर्ड डेड ऑन ऑफिशियल पेपर्स और कागज एज द टाइटल गोज एंड बट ही फॉट टू हर द करप्ट सिस्टम फॉर 18 लॉन्ग ईयर्स टू गेट हिज नेम एंड सेल्फ रेस्पेक्ट रिस्टोरेड इन द गवर्नमेंट रिकॉर्ड्स। पंकज त्रिपाठी इज द लीड रोल इज आउटस्टैंडिंग एंड सो इज सोनल गुजर एज हिज वाइफ एंड डायरेक्टर सतीश कौशिक हैज ऑल्सो प्लेड ए पिवोटल कैरेक्टर एंड हैज लैंड हिज फिल्म ए नाइस कॉमिक टच इवन एज दे हैव डन एंड गिवन ए टाइटल इंसिट एंड द मूवी सेट इन 70s to 90s इज द स्टोरी progressed and the story is about a man in village of northern India and who's tried seeking loan from a bank only to find that he is stripped of his inherited land by his kins while declaring him dead legally and Bharat Lal the main character of the story then decides to fight them and legally and the resigns his right and falls prey to our never ending justical system and the character of Lal Bharat Lal played by Pankaj Tripathi will take you on the role and the biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari a poor family and families from village in and they have great performance by Pankaj Tripathi and Pankaj Tripathi has tuned into a household name and you are bound to watch him on screen which exactly made me argue waited and watch this movie, and a movie which is inspired from a real life story of a man who has been declared dead on paper by his relatives, and his lifelong struggle to make him alive on paper in the basic premise of the movie. And I loved this movie because it is against our so-called system. All ministers and government officials should watch these kind of movies and should feel ashamed that they called themselves women. I don't know much about what is right or wrong in movie, but what they have shown, a helpless common man fighting for his life in the true pictures of modern India, and here the politicians and all other rich peoples are getting richer and no one cares about poor, and we play different type of taxes for betterments, and the movie's plot is very very unique, and the story of a person who tried to prove himself alive most his entire life, and every actor was class apart, and Monal Gujjar was extremely good, and usually actors are not visible under Pankaj's gleam, but the girl did amazing job. Pankaj and Satish were perfect too, and the camera works need specially mentions, and accurate and impressive shots, and storyline is good too, and it's never disconnected and keeps hold to the plot, and it is directed by Satish Kaushik and presented by Salman Khan's films. It's a comedy and historical drama based on a true story of a man who struggles to prove that he is still alive, as in government documents, and he is declared dead. It's based on a biography of a person who struggled to prove that he is alive after declared dead in the government records. And amazing, a man who is alive, a happy and peaceful life, suddenly show a paper clip that declares him dead, and it comes as a shock and even give a card. And rarely we see stories and witty movies on screen, but Kagaj is an exception, and his hilarious Hindi movies, and despite the great job done by every character in this movie. So I just watching this movie, and first things I will say after watching this movie is that acting of Pankaj Tripathi and Monal Gujjar was outstanding, and the way both of them want to the characters was mind-blowing, and the village of UP was very good, and in this 1 hour 49 minutes you will feel very connected to the movie. And so coming to the main points, Pankaj Tripathi as Bharat Lal and his wife Monal Gujjar as Rukmani both was giving happy with his small business of playing band baja in great movie. The story plot of this movie is entirely different and interesting, and Pankaj Tripathi sir and Monal Gujjar's ma'am are shows the way they portrayed their characters is very realistic, and the story itself is of different concepts and an inspirational from this story, and everyone should learn that self-confidence is very important for a person, and truth always wins. And coming to the characters, we all knew that Pankaj Tripathi sir is a gem, and for this story Pankaj sir did his best comic to Monal Gujjar's ma'am, and this is such an inspirational movie, एंड आई वुड से इट्स ए मस्ट वॉच फॉर ऑल एज ग्रुप्स एंड इट्स रियली इंस्पायर्स अलॉट एंड इट टीच टू नेवर गिव अप एंड स्टे डिटरमाइंड एंड इट टेक टाइम टू अचीव एवरीथिंग सो गो ग्लेड दैट दे हैव टेकन अप एंड लाल बिहारी स्टोरी एंड मेड इट ए मूवी आई वॉन्ट्स एंड अवॉर्ड ऑफ दिस स्टोरी एंड प्रीवियसली दिस मूवी इज मच एंड सच एन आई ओपनर्स एंड रियली विश दैट दिस रिलीज इन थिएटर्स एंड दिस फिल्म डिजर्व नेशनल अवॉर्ड एंड एन एक्सलेंट एंड सटायर्स ऑन द इंडियन लीगल सिस्टम ए सिस्टम ओरिजिनली एंड डिजाइंड बाय अवर फॉरेन मास्टर्स फॉर दियर ओन बेनिफिट्स हैज अनफॉर्चुनेटली कंटिन्यूड 70 ईयर्स आफ्टर इंडिपेंडेंस टू एंड हाउ ए येलोड पीसेस ऑफ पेपर्स decides the very existence of an individual has been beautifully dispatched in the movie and the sad part about the whole thing is that this is the story of millions in this country who do not get justice not just in their lifetime but for generations to come and what a spectacular movie and best movie first talking about the movie it was very very nice movie and नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर। दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं बॉलीवुड में रिलीज सुपर हिट मूवी और विथ सुपर स्टार एंड डेसिंग एक्टर्स के साथ में। दोस्तों काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू इस मूवी को देखने को मिला है। दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं कागज़ या दोस्तों, जो कि काफ़ी अच्छी इंटरेस्टिंग मूवी रही है और ऑडियंस द्वारा काफ़ी अच्छा इसका रेटिंग और स्टार देखने को मिले हैं। दोस्तों इसके मैं स्टार कास्ट की अगर मैं बात करूं तो इसमें स्टाइलिश और काफ़ी पॉपुलर एंड डेसिंग स्टार पंकज त्रिपाठी, मोनल गुजर एंड संदीपा धार एंड सतीश कौशिक ने जो काम किया है वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा पसंद किया गया ऑडियंस द्वारा। और दोस्तों अगर आप पंकज त्रिपाठी के फ़ैन हैं तो इस वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए और अंत तक ज़रूर देखिए। दोस्तों आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया, चैनल सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक करना बिल्कुल ना भूले। दोस्तों आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू स्टार्ट करते हैं। इट वॉज एन इंटरेस्टिंग फील गुड विच इन डीड बट आई फेल्ट इट कुड बी बेटर एंड सतीश कौशिक सर हैज़ पुट ए गुड एफर्ट्स एट telling a shocking and tale which as I came to know by my mother was very common in that era of 1970s to 80s but I felt the supporting cast can be a bit more better and the directions can be more crisp. Editing was also very interesting and yeah, the Pankaj sir carried out the role well, especially in some of the scenes and he has really great and yeah, it does the great job. Kagaz biography drama worth to watch and this film's based on Lal Bihari's Maritaks is a fresh and unique take on the films of a persons with tragedy and emotions, comedy and never give up attitude which gets him a lot of hurdles and throughout life personally, financially and emotionally. But the end result is worth it and every character is in the film starting from Pankaj Tripathi, Satish Kaushik and Monal Gujar has done a great job and Pankaj Tripathi especially is the driving soul and they have done the great character played. A biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari, a poor farmer from a small village in Uttar Pradesh who was declared dead on official papers or kagaz as the title goes, but he fought to or the corrupt system for 18 long years to get his name and self-respect restored in the government records. Pankaj Tripathi is the lead role is outstanding and so is Sonal Gujjar as his wife and director Satish Kaushik has also played a pivotal character and has lent his film a nice comic touch even as they have done and given a title Insist and the movie set in 70s to 90s as the story progressed and the story is about a man in village of northern India and who tried seeking loan from a bank only to find that he is stripped of his inherited land by his kins while declaring him dead legally and Bharat Lal, the main character of the story, then decides to fight them and legally and then resigns his right and falls prey to our never-ending justical system and the character of Lal Bharat Lal played by Pankaj Tripathi will take you on the role. And the biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari, a poor family and families from village in, and they have great performance by Pankaj Tripathi and Pankaj Tripathi has tuned into a household name and you are bound to watch him on screen which exactly made me argly waited and watch this movie and a movie which is inspired from a real life story of a man who has been declared dead on paper by his relatives and his lifelong struggle to make him alive on paper in the basic premise of the movie. And I loved this movie because it is against our so-called system. All ministers and government officials should watch these kind of movies and should feel ashamed that they called themselves women. I don't know much about what is right or wrong in movie, but what they have shown, a helpless common man fighting for his life in the true pictures of modern India, and here the politicians and all other rich peoples are getting richer and no one cares about poor, and we play different type of taxes for betterments, and the movie's plot is very very unique and the story of a person who tried to prove himself alive most his entire life and every actor was class apart and Sonal Gujjar was extremely good and usually actors are not visible under Pankaj's gleam but the girl did amazing job. Pankaj and Satish were perfect too and the camera works need specially mentions and accurate and impressive shots and storyline is good too and it's never disconnected and keeps hold to the plot and it is directed by Satish Kaushik and presented by Salman Khan's films. It's a comedy and historical drama based on a true story of a man who struggles to prove that he is still live as in government documents and he is declared dead. It's based on a biography of a person who struggled to prove that he is alive after declared dead in the government records and amazing a man who is alive a happy and peaceful life suddenly show a paper clip that declares him dead and it comes as a shock and even give a card and rarely we see stories and witty movies on screen but Kagaj is an exception and his hilarious Hindi movies and despite the great job done by every character in this movie so I just वॉचिंग दिस मूवी एंड फर्स्ट थिंग्स आई विल से आफ्टर वॉचिंग दिस मूवी इज दैट एक्टिंग ऑफ पंकज त्रिपाठी एंड मोनल गुर्जर वॉज आउट स्टैंडिंग एंड द वे बोथ ऑफ दैम वॉन्ट टू द कैरेक्टर्स वॉज माइंड ब्लोइंग एंड द विलेज ऑफ यूपी वॉज शो वॉज वेरी गुड एंड इन दिस 1 hour 49 minutes You will feel very connected to the movie and so coming to the main points Pankaj Tripathi as Bharat Lal and his wife Monal Gujjar as Rukmani both was giving happy with his small business of playing band baja in great movie The story plot of this movie is entirely different and interesting and Pankaj Tripathi sir and Monal Gujjar's ma'am are shows the way they portrayed their characters is very realistic and the story itself is of different concepts and an inspirational from this story and everyone should learn that self-confidence is very important for a person and truth always wins and coming to the characters we all knew that Pankaj Tripathi sir is a gem and for this story Pankaj sir did his best comic to Monal Gujjar's ma'am and this is such an inspirational movie and I would say it's a must watch for all age groups and it's really inspires a lot and it teaches to never give up and stay determined and it take time to achieve everything so go glad that they have taken up and Lal Bihari's story and made it a movie I want an award of this story and previously this movie is much and such an eye-openers and really wish that this release in theaters and this films deserve national award and an excellent and satires on the Indian legal system a system originally and designed by our foreign masters for their own benefits has unfortunately continued 70 years after independence too and how a yellowed pieces of papers decides the very existence of an individual has been beautifully dispatched in the movie and the sad part about the whole thing is that this is the story of millions in this country who do not get justice not just in their lifetime but for generations to come and what a spectacular movie and best movie first talking about the movie it was very very nice movie and नमस्कार दोस्तों आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं बॉलीवुड में रिलीज सुपर हिट मूवी और विथ सुपर स्टार एंड डेसिंग एक्टर्स के साथ में दोस्तों काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू इस मूवी को देखने को मिला है दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं कागज़ या दोस्तों जो कि काफ़ी अच्छी इंटरेस्टिंग मूवी रही है और ऑडियंस द्वारा काफ़ी अच्छा इसका रेटिंग और स्टार देखने को मिले हैं दोस्तों इसके मैं स्टार कास्ट की अगर मैं बात करूँ तो इसमें स्टाइलिश और काफ़ी पॉपुलर एंड डेसिंग स्टार पंकज त्रिपाठी मोनल गुजर एंड संदीपा धार एंड सतीश कौशिक ने जो काम किया है वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा पसंद किया गया ऑडियंस द्वारा और दोस्तों अगर आप पंकज त्रिपाठी के फ़ैन हैं तो इस वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए और अंत तक ज़रूर देखिए दोस्तों आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया चैनल सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक करना बिल्कुल ना भूले दोस्तों आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू स्टार्ट करते हैं इट वॉज एन इंटरेस्टिंग फील गुड विच इनडीड बट आई फेल्ट इट कुड बी बेटर एंड सतीश कौशिक सर हैज़ पुट ए गुड एफर्ट्स एट टेलिंग ए शॉकिंग एंड टेल विच एज आई केम टू नो बाय माई मदर was very common in that era of 1970s to 80s, but I felt the supporting cast can be a bit more better and the directions can be more crisp. Editing was also very interesting, and yeah, the Pankaj sir carried out the role well, especially in some of the scenes, and he has really great, and yeah, it does the great job. Kagaj biography drama worth to watch, and this film's based on Lal Bihari's Maritaks is a fresh and unique take on the films of a person with tragedy and emotions, comedy and never give up attitude, which gets him a lot of hurdles and throughout life, personally, financially and emotionally, but the end result is worth it, and every character is in the film, starting from Pankaj Tripathi, Satish Kaushik and Monal Gujjar, has done a great job, and Pankaj Tripathi especially is the driving soul, and they have done the great character played. A biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari, a poor farmer from a small village in Uttar Pradesh who was declared dead on official papers or kagaz, as the title goes, but he fought to hurt the corrupt system for 18 long years to get his name and self-respect restored in the government records. Pankaj Tripathi is the lead role is outstanding, and so is Sonal Gujjar as his wife, and director Satish Kaushik has also played a pivotal character and has lent his film a nice comic touch, even as they have done and given a title insist, and the movie set in 70s to 90s as the story progressed, and the story is about a man in village of northern India and who's tried seeking loan from a bank only to find that he is stripped of his inherited land by his kins while declaring him dead legally, and Bharat Lal, the main character of the story, then decides to fight them and legally, and then resigns his right and falls prey to our never-ending justical system, and the character of Bharat Lal played by Pankaj Tripathi will take you on the role. And the biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari, a poor family and families from village in, and they have great performance by Pankaj Tripathi, and Pankaj Tripathi has tuned into a household name, and you are bound to watch him on screen, which exactly made me eagerly waited and watch this movie, and a movie which is inspired from a real life story of a man who has been declared dead on paper by his relatives, and his lifelong struggle to make him alive on paper in the basic premise of the movie. And I loved this movie because it is against our so-called system. All ministers and government officials should watch these kind of movies and should feel ashamed that they called themselves women. I don't know much about what is right or wrong in movie, but what they have shown, a helpless common man fighting for his life in the true pictures of modern India, and here the politicians and all other rich peoples are getting richer and no one cares about poor, and we play different type of taxes for betterments, and the movie's plot is very very unique, and the story of a person who tried to prove himself alive most his entire life, and every actor was class apart, and Monal Gujjar was extremely good, and usually actors are not visible under Pankaj's gleam, but the girl did amazing job. Pankaj and Satish were perfect too, and the camera works need specially mentions and accurate and impressive shots, and storyline is good too, and it's never disconnected and keeps hold to the plot, and it is directed by Satish Kaushik and presented by Salman Khan's films. It's a comedy and historical drama based on a true story of a man who struggles to prove that he is still live, as in government documents, and he is declared dead. It's based on a biography of a person who struggled to prove that he is alive after declared dead in the government reports, and amazing, a man who is alive, a happy and peaceful life, suddenly show a paper clip that declares him dead, and it comes as a shock and even give a card. And rarely we see stories and witty movies on screen, but Kagaj is an exception, and his hilarious Hindi movies, and despite the great job done by every character in this movie. So I just watching this movie, and first things I will say after watching this movie is that acting of Pankaj Tripathi and Monal Gujjar was outstanding, and the way both of them want to the characters was mind-blowing, and the village of UP was very good, and in this 1 hour 49 minutes you will feel very connected to the movie. And so coming to the main points, Pankaj Tripathi as Bharat Lal and his wife Monal Gujjar as Rukmani both was giving happy with his small business of playing band baja in great movie. The story plot of this movie is entirely different and interesting, and Pankaj Tripathi sir and Monal Gujjar's ma'am are shows the way they portrayed their characters is very realistic, and the story itself is of different concepts and an inspirational from this story, and everyone should learn that self-confidence is very important for a person, and truth always wins. And coming to the characters, we all knew that Pankaj Tripathi sir is a gem, and for this story Pankaj sir did his best comic to Monal Gujjar's ma'am, and this is such an inspirational movie, and I would say it's a must watch for all age groups, and it's really inspires a lot, and it teaches to never give up and stay determined, and it take time to achieve everything. So go glad that they have taken up and Lal Bihari's story and made it a movie. I want an award of this story, and previously this movie is much and such an eye-openers, and really wish that this release in theaters and this films deserve national award and an excellent and satires on the Indian legal system, a system originally and designed by our foreign masters for their own benefits, has unfortunately continued 76 years after independence too, and how a yellowed pieces of papers decides the very existence of an individual has been beautifully dispatched in the movie. And the sad part about the whole thing is that this is the story of millions in this country who do not get justice not just in their lifetime but for generations to come. And what a spectacular movie and best movie. First talking about the movie, it was very very nice movie. And नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर। दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं बॉलीवुड में रिलीज सुपर हिट मूवी और विथ सुपर स्टार एंड डेसिंग एक्टर्स के साथ में। दोस्तों काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू इस मूवी को देखने को मिला है। दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं कागज़, या दोस्तों जो कि काफ़ी अच्छी इंटरेस्टिंग मूवी रही है और ऑडियंस द्वारा काफ़ी अच्छा इसका रेटिंग और स्टार देखने को मिले हैं। दोस्तों इसके मैं स्टार कास्ट की अगर मैं बात करूँ तो इसमें स्टाइलिश और काफ़ी पॉपुलर एंड डेसिंग स्टार पंकज त्रिपाठी, मोनल गुजर एंड संदीपा धार एंड सतीश कौशिक ने जो काम किया है वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा पसंद किया गया ऑडियंस द्वारा। और दोस्तों अगर आप पंकज त्रिपाठी के फ़ैन हैं तो इस वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए और अंत तक ज़रूर देखिए। दोस्तों आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया, चैनल सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक करना बिल्कुल ना भूले। दोस्तों आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू स्टार्ट करते हैं। इट वॉज एन इंटरेस्टिंग फील गुड विच इनडीड बट आई फेल्ट इट कुड बी बेटर एंड सतीश कौशिक सर हैज़ पुट ए गुड एफर्ट्स एट टेलिंग ए शॉकिंग एंड टेल विच एज आई कैम टू नो बाय माई मदर वॉज वेरी कॉमन इन दैट एरा ऑफ 1970s to 80s। But I felt the supporting cast can be a bit more better and the directions can be more crisp. Editing was also very interesting and yeah, the Pankaj sir carried out the role well, especially in some of the scenes, and he has really great and yeah, it does the great job. Kagaz biography drama worth to watch, and this film's based on Lal Bihari's Maritaks is a fresh and unique take on the films of a person with tragedy and emotions, comedy and never give up attitude which gets him a lot of hurdles and throughout life personally, financially and emotionally. But the end result is worth it and every character is in the film, starting from Pankaj Tripathi, Satish Kaushik and Monal Gujar has done a great job, and Pankaj Tripathi especially is the driving soul and they have done the great character played. A biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari, a poor farmer from a small village in Uttar Pradesh who was declared dead on official papers or kagaz as the title goes, but he fought to hurt the corrupt system for 18 long years to get his name and self-respect restored in the government records. Pankaj Tripathi is the lead role is outstanding, and so is Sonal Gujar as his wife, and director Satish Kaushik has also played a pivotal character and has lent his film a nice comic touch even as they have done and given a title insist, and the movie set in 70s to 90s as the story progressed, and the story is about a man in village of northern India and who's tried seeking loan from a bank only to find that he is stripped of his inherited land by his kins while declaring him dead legally. And Bharat Lal, the main character of the story, then decides to fight them and legally, and the resigns his right and falls prey to our never-ending justical system. And the character of Bharat Lal played by Pankaj Tripathi will take you on the role. And the biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari, a poor family and families from village in एंड दे हैव ग्रेट परफॉर्मेंस बाय प्रगति त्रिपाठी एंड पंकज त्रिपाठी हैज ट्यूनेड इनटू ए हाउस होल्ड नेम एंड यू आर बाउंड टू वॉच हिम ऑन स्क्रीन विच एग्जैक्टली मेड मी आर्गली वेटेड एंड वॉच दिस मूवी एंड ए मूवी विच इज इंस्पायर्ड फ्रॉम ए रियल लाइफ स्टोरी ऑफ ए मैन हु हैज been declared dead on paper by his relatives and his lifelong struggle to make him alive on paper in the basic premise of the movie. And I liked, in fact loved this movie because it is against our so-called system. All ministers and government officials should watch these kind of movies and should feel ashamed that they called themselves women. I don't know much about what is right or wrong in movie, but what they have shown, a helpless common man fighting for his life in the true pictures of modern India, and here the politicians and all other rich peoples are getting richer and no one cares about poor, and we play different type of taxes for betterments, and the movie's plot is very very unique, and the story of a person who tried to prove himself alive most his entire life, and every actor was class apart, and Monal Gujjar was extremely good, and usually actors are not visible under Pankaj's gleam, but the girl did amazing job. Pankaj and Satish were perfect too, and the camera works need specially mentions and accurate and impressive shots, and storyline is good too, and it's never disconnected and keeps hold to the plot, and it is directed by Satish Kaushik and presented by Salman Khan's films. It's a comedy and historical drama based on a true story of a man who struggles to prove that he is still live, as in government documents, and he is declared dead. It's based on a biography of a person who struggled to prove that he is alive after declared dead in the government records. And amazing, a man who is alive, a happy and peaceful life, suddenly show a paper clip that declares him dead, and it comes as a shock and even give a card. And rarely we see stories and witty movies on screen, but Kagaj is an exception, and his hilarious Hindi movies, and despite the great job done by every character in this movie. So I just watching this movie, and first things I will say after watching this movie is that acting of Pankaj Tripathi and Monal Gujjar was outstanding, and the way both of them want to the characters was mind-blowing, and the village of UP was very good, and in this 1 hour 49 minutes you will feel very connected to the movie. And so coming to the main points, Pankaj Tripathi as Bharat Lal and his wife Monal Gujjar as Rukmani both was giving happy with his small business of playing band baja in great movie. The story plot of this movie is entirely different and interesting, and Pankaj Tripathi sir and Monal Gujjar's ma'am are shows the way they portrayed their characters is very realistic, and the story itself is of different concepts and an inspirational from this story, and everyone should learn that self-confidence is very important for a person and truth always wins. And coming to the characters, we all knew that Pankaj Tripathi sir is a gem And for this story, Pankaj Sir did his best comic to Monal Gujjar's mem. And this is such an inspirational movie. And I would say it's a must watch for all age groups. And it's really inspires a lot. And it teaches to never give up and stay determined. And it take time to achieve everything. So go glad that they have taken up and Lal Bihari's story and made it a movie. I want an award of this story. And previously this movie is much and such an eye openers and really wish that this release in theaters and this films deserve national award and an excellent and satires on the Indian legal system, a system originally and designed by our foreign masters for their own benefits, has unfortunately continued 70 years after independence too, and how a yellowed pieces of papers decides the very existence of an individual has been beautifully dispatched in the movie. And the sad part about the whole thing is that this is the story of millions in this country who do not get justice, not just in their lifetime but for generations to come. And what a spectacular movie and best movie. First talking about the movie, it was very very nice मूवी एंड नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर। दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं बॉलीवुड में रिलीज सुपर हिट मूवी और विथ सुपर स्टार एंड डेसिंग एक्टर्स के साथ में। दोस्तों काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू इस मूवी को देखने को मिला है। दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं कागज़ या दोस्तों, जो कि काफ़ी अच्छी इंटरेस्टिंग मूवी रही है और ऑडियंस द्वारा काफ़ी अच्छा इसका रेटिंग और स्टार देखने को मिले हैं। दोस्तों इसके मैं स्टार कास्ट की अगर मैं बात करूँ तो इसमें स्टाइलिश और काफ़ी पॉपुलर एंड डेसिंग स्टार पंकज त्रिपाठी, मोनल गुजर एंड संदीपा धार एंड सतीश कौशिक ने जो काम किया है वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा पसंद किया गया ऑडियंस द्वारा। और दोस्तों अगर आप पंकज त्रिपाठी के फैन हैं तो इस वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए और अंत तक ज़रूर देखिए। दोस्तों आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया, चैनल सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक करना बिल्कुल ना भूले। दोस्तों आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू स्टार्ट करते हैं। इट वाज एन इंटरेस्टिंग फील गुड विच इनडीड, बट आई फेल्ट इट कुड बी बेटर एंड सतीश कौशिक सर हैज़ पुट ए गुड एफर्ट्स एट टेलिंग ए शॉकिंग एंड टेल विच एज आई केम टू नो बाय माई मदर was very common in that era of 1970s to 80s, but I felt the supporting cast can be a bit more better and the directions can be more crisp. Editing was also very interesting and yeah, the Pankaj sir carried out the role well, especially in some of the scenes, and he has really great and yeah, it does the great job. Kagaz biography drama worth to watch, and this film's based on Lal Bihari's Maritaks is a fresh and unique take on the films of a person with tragedy and emotions, comedy and never give up attitude, which gets him a lot of hurdles and throughout life, personally, financially and emotionally, but the end result is worth it. And every character is in the film, starting from Pankaj Tripathi, Satish Kaushik and Monal Gujjar, has done a great job, and Pankaj Tripathi especially is the driving soul and they have done the great character played. A biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari, a poor farmer from a small village in Uttar Pradesh, who was declared dead on official papers or kagaz, as the title goes, but he fought to hurt the corrupt system for 18 long years to get his name and self-respect restored in the government records. Pankaj Tripathi is the lead role is outstanding, and so is Sonal Gujjar as his wife, and director Satish Kaushik has also played a pivotal character and has lent his film a nice comic touch, even as they have done and given a title insist, and the movie set in 70s to 90s as the story progressed, and the story is about a man in village of northern India and who tried seeking loan from a bank only to find that he is stripped of his inherited land by his kins while declaring him dead legally. And Bharat Lal, the main character of the story, then decides to fight them and legally, and then resigns his right and falls prey to our never-ending justical system. And the character of Bharat Lal, played by Pankaj Tripathi, will take you on the role. And the biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari, a poor family and families from village, and they have great performance by Pankaj Tripathi, and Pankaj Tripathi has tuned into a household name, and you are bound to watch him on screen, which exactly made me argly waited and watch this movie, and a movie which is inspired from a real life story of a man who has been declared dead on paper by his relatives, and his lifelong struggle to make him alive on paper in the basic premise of the movie. And I loved this movie because it is against our so-called system. All ministers and government officials should watch these kind of movies and should feel ashamed that they called themselves women. I don't know much about what is right or wrong in movie, but what they have shown, a helpless common man fighting for his life in the true pictures of modern India, and here the politicians and all other rich peoples are getting richer and no one cares about poor, and we play different type of taxes for betterments, and the movie's plot is very very unique, and the story of a person who tried to prove himself alive most his entire life, and every actor was class apart, and Monal Gujjar was extremely good, and usually actors are not visible under Pankaj's gleam, but the girl did amazing job. Pankaj and Satish were perfect too, and the camera works need specially mentions and accurate and impressive shots, and storyline is good too, and it's never disconnected and keeps hold to the plot, and it is directed by Satish Kaushik and presented by Salman Khan's films. It's a comedy and historical drama based on a true story of a man who struggles to prove that he is still alive, as in government documents, and he is declared dead. It's based on a biography of a person who struggled to prove that he is alive after declared dead in the government records. And amazing, a man who is alive, a happy and peaceful life, suddenly show a paper clip that declares him dead, and it comes as a shock and even give a card. And rarely we see stories and witty movies on screen but Kagaj is an exception and his hilarious Hindi movies and despite the great job done by every character in this movie. So I just watching this movie, and first things I will say after watching this movie is that acting of Pankaj Tripathi and Monal Gujjar was outstanding, and the way both of them want to the characters was mind-blowing, and the village of UP was very good. And in this 1 hour 49 minutes you will feel very connected to the movie. And so coming to the main points, Pankaj Tripathi as Bharat Lal and his wife Monal Gujjar as Rukmani both was giving happy with his small business of playing band baja in great movie. The story plot of this movie is entirely different and interesting, and Pankaj Tripathi sir and Monal Gujjar's ma'am are shows the way they portrayed their characters is very realistic, and the story itself is of different concepts and an inspirational from this story, and everyone should learn that self-confidence is very important for a person and truth always wins. And coming to the characters, we all knew that Pankaj Tripathi sir is a gem, and for this story Pankaj sir did his best comic to Monal Gujjar's ma'am, and this is such an inspirational movie, and I would say it's a must watch for all age groups, and it's really inspires a lot, and it teaches to never give up and stay determined, and it take time to achieve everything. So go glad that they have taken up and Lal Bihari's story and made it a movie. I want an award of this story, and previously this movie is much and such an eye openers, and really wish that this release in theaters and this films deserve national award and an excellent and satires on the Indian legal system, a system originally and designed by our foreign masters for their own benefits, has unfortunately continued 70 years after independence too, and how a yellowed pieces of papers decides the very existence of an individual has been beautifully dispatched in the movie. And the sad part about the whole thing is that this is the story of millions in this country who do not get justice, not just in their lifetime but for generations to come. And what a spectacular movie and best movie. First talking about the movie, it was very very nice मूवी एंड नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर। दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं बॉलीवुड में रिलीज सुपर हिट मूवी और विथ सुपर स्टार एंड डेसिंग एक्टर्स के साथ में। दोस्तों काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू इस मूवी को देखने को मिला है। दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं कागज या दोस्तों, जो कि काफ़ी अच्छी इंटरेस्टिंग मूवी रही है और ऑडियंस द्वारा काफ़ी अच्छा इसका रेटिंग और स्टार देखने को मिले हैं। दोस्तों इसके मैं स्टार कास्ट की अगर मैं बात करूँ तो इसमें स्टाइलिश और काफ़ी पॉपुलर एंड डेसिंग स्टार पंकज त्रिपाठी, मोनल गुजर एंड संदीपा धार एंड सतीश कौशिक ने जो काम किया है वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा पसंद किया गया ऑडियंस द्वारा। और दोस्तों अगर आप पंकज त्रिपाठी के फैन हैं तो इस वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए और अंत तक ज़रूर देखिए। दोस्तों आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया, चैनल सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक करना बिल्कुल ना भूले। दोस्तों आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू स्टार्ट करते हैं। इट वाज एन इंटरेस्टिंग फील गुड विच इंडीड but I felt it could be better, and Satish Kaushik sir has put a good efforts at telling a shocking and tale which, as I came to know by my mother, was very common in that era of 1970s to 80s. But I felt the supporting cast can be a bit more better and the directions can be more crisp. Editing was also very interesting, and yeah, the Pankaj sir carried out the role well, especially in some of the scenes, and he has really great, and yeah, it does the great job. Kagaj biography drama worth to watch, and this film's based on Lal Bihari's Maritaks is a fresh and unique take on the films of a person with tragedy and emotions, comedy and never give up attitude, which gets him a lot of hurdles and throughout life, personally, financially and emotionally. But the end result is worth it, and every character is in the film, starting from Pankaj Tripathi, Satish Kaushik and Monal Gujjar, has done a great job, and Pankaj Tripathi especially is the driving soul, and they have done the great character played. A biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari, a poor farmer from a small village in Uttar Pradesh who was declared dead on official papers or kagaz, as the title goes, but he fought to hurt the corrupt system for 18 long years to get his name and self-respect restored in the government records. Pankaj Tripathi is the lead role, is outstanding, and so is Sonal Gujjar as his wife, and director Satish Kaushik has also played a pivotal character and has lent his film a nice comic touch, even as they have done and given a title insert, and the movie set in 70s to 90s as the story progressed, and the story is about a man in village of northern India and who's tried seeking loan from a bank only to find that he is stripped of his inherited land by his kins while declaring him dead legally. And Bharat Lal, the main character of the story, then decides to fight them and legally, and then resigns his right and falls prey to our never-ending justical system. And the character of Bharat Lal played by Pankaj Tripathi will take you on the role. And the biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari, a poor family and families from village, and they have great performance by Pankaj Tripathi, and Pankaj Tripathi has tuned into a household name, and you are bound to watch him on screen, which exactly made me eagerly waited and watch this movie, and a movie which is inspired from a real life story of a man who has been declared dead on paper by his relatives, and his lifelong struggle to make him alive on paper in the basic premise of the movie. And I loved this movie because it is against our so-called system. All ministers and government officials should watch these kind of movies and should feel ashamed that they called themselves women. I don't know much about what is right or wrong in movie, but what they have shown, a helpless common man fighting for his life in the true pictures of modern India, and here the politicians and all other rich peoples are getting richer and no one cares about poor. एंड वी प्ले डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ टैक्सेस फॉर बेटरमेंट्स एंड द मूवीज प्लॉट इज वेरी वेरी यूनिक एंड द स्टोरी ऑफ अ पर्सन हु ट्राई टू प्रूव हिमसेल्फ एलिव मोस्ट हिज एंटायर लाइफ एंड एवरी एक्टर वॉज क्लास अपार्ट एंड मोनल गुजर वॉज एक्सट्रीमली गुड एंड यूजली एक्टर्स आर नॉट विजिबल अंडर पंकज ग्लीम बट द गर्ल डिड अमेजिंग जो पंकज एंड सतीश वर परफेक्ट टू एंड द कैमरा वर्क्स नीड स्पेशली मैंशंस एंड एक्यूरेट एंड इम्प्रेसिव शॉट्स एंड स्टोरी लाइन इज गुड टू एंड इट्स नेवर डिसकनेक्टेड एंड कीप्स होल्ड टू द प्लॉट एंड इट इज डायरेक्टेड बाय सतीश कौशिक एंड प्रेजेंटेड बाय सलमान खान फिल्म इट्स अ कॉमेडी एंड स्ट्रिकल ड्रामा बेस्ड ऑन ए ट्रू स्टोरी ऑफ ए मैन हु स्ट्रगल्स टू प्रूव दैट ही इज स्टिल लिव एज इन गवर्नमेंट डॉक्यूमेंट्स एंड ही इज डिक्लेयर दैट इट्स बेस्ड ऑन ए बायोग्राफिक ऑफ ए पर्सन हु स्ट्रगल टू प्रूव दैट ही इज अलिव आफ्टर डिक्लेयर डेड इन द गवर्नमेंट रिकॉर्ड्स एंड अमेजिंग ए मैन हु इज अलिव ए हैप्पी एंड पीसफुल लाइफ सडनली शो ए पेपर क्लिप दैट डिक्लेयर्स हिम डेथ एंड इट कम्स एज ए शॉक एंड इवन गिव ए कार्ड एंड रेयरली वी सी स्ट्रीज एंड वीटी मूवीज ऑन स्क्रीन बट कागज इज एन एक्सेप्शन एंड हिज हिलेरियस हिंदी मूवीज एंड डिस्पाइट्स द ग्रेट जॉब डन बाई एवरी कैरेक्टर इन दिस मूवी सो आई जस्ट वॉचिंग दिस मूवी एंड फर्स्ट थिंग्स आई विल से आफ्टर वॉचिंग दिस मूवी इज दैट एक्टिंग ऑफ पंकज त्रिपाठी एंड मोनल गुजर वॉज आउटस्टैंडिंग And the way both of them want to the characters was mind-blowing and the village of UP was show was very good and in this 1 hour 49 minutes you will feel very connected to the movie and so coming to the main points Pankaj Tripathi as Bharat Lal and his wife Monal Gujar as Rukmani both was giving happy with his small business of playing band baja in great movie the story plot of this movie is entirely different and interesting and Pankaj Tripathi sir and Monal Gujar's ma'am are shows the way they portrayed their characters is very realistic and the story itself is of different concepts and an inspirational from this story and everyone should learn that self-confidence is very important for a person and truth always wins and coming to the characters we all knew that Pankaj Tripathi sir is a gem and for this story Pankaj sir did his best comic to Monal Gujar's ma'am and this is such an inspirational movie and I would say it's a must watch for all age groups and it's really inspires a lot and it teaches to never give up and stay determined and it take time to achieve everything so go glad that they have taken up and Lal Bihari's story and the made it a movie I want an award of this story and previously this movie is much and such an eye openers and really wish that this release in theaters and this films deserve national award and an excellent and satires on the Indian legal system a systems originally and designed by our foreign masters for their own benefits has unfortunately continued 70 years after independence too and how a yellowed pieces of papers decides the very existence of an individual has been beautifully dispatched in the movie. And the sad part about the whole thing is that this is the story of millions in this country who do not get justice, not just in their lifetime but for generations to come. And what a spectacular movie, and best movie. First talking about the movie, it was very very nice movie. And नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर। दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं बॉलीवुड में रिलीजी सुपर हिट मूवी और विथ सुपर स्टार एंड डेसिंग एक्टर्स के साथ में। दोस्तों काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू इस मूवी को देखने को मिला है। दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं कागज़, या दोस्तों जो कि काफ़ी अच्छी इंटरेस्टिंग मूवी रही है और ऑडियंस द्वारा काफ़ी अच्छा इसका रेटिंग और स्टार देखने को मिले हैं। दोस्तों इसके मैं स्टार कास्ट की अगर मैं बात करूँ तो इसमें स्टाइलिश और काफ़ी पॉपुलर एंड डेसिंग स्टार पंकज त्रिपाठी, मोनल गुजर एंड संदीपा धार एंड सतीश कौशिक ने जो काम किया है वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा पसंद किया गया ऑडियंस द्वारा। और दोस्तों अगर आप पंकज त्रिपाठी के फैन हैं तो इस वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए और अंत तक ज़रूर देखिए। दोस्तों आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया, चैनल सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक करना बिल्कुल ना भूले। दोस्तों आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू स्टार्ट करते हैं। इट वॉज एन इंटरेस्टिंग फील गुड विच इन डीड बट आई फेल्ट इट कुड बी बेटर एंड सतीश कौशिक सर हैज पुट ए गुड एफर्ट्स एट टेलिंग ए शॉकिंग एंड टेल विच एज आई केम टू नो बाय माई मदर वॉज वेरी कॉमन इन दैट एरा ऑफ 1970s to 80s। But I felt the supporting cast can be a bit more better and the directions can be more crisp. Editing was also very interesting and yeah, the Pankaj sir carried out the role well, especially in some of the scenes, and he has really great and yeah, it does the great job. Kagaz biography drama worth to watch, and this film's based on Lal Bihari's Maritaks is a fresh and unique take on the films of a persons with tragedy and emotions, comedy and never give up attitude which gets him a lot of hurdles and throughout life personally, financially and emotionally. But the end result is worth it and every character is in the film, starting from Pankaj Tripathi, Satish Kaushik and Monal Gujar has done a great job, and Pankaj Tripathi especially is the driving soul and they have done the great character played. A biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari, a poor farmer from a small village in Uttar Pradesh who was declared dead on official papers or kagaz as the title goes, but he fought to hurt the corrupt system for 18 long years to get his name and self-respect restored in the government records. Pankaj Tripathi is the lead role is outstanding, and so is Sonal Gujar as his wife, and director Satish Kaushik has also played a pivotal character and has lent his film a nice comic touch even as they have done and given a title insert, and the movie set in 70s to 90s as the story progressed, and the story is about a man in village of northern India and who's tried seeking loan from a bank only to find that he is stripped of his inherited land by his kins while declaring him dead legally. And Bharat Lal, the main character of the story, then decides to fight them and legally, and then resigns his right and falls pray to our never-ending जेस्टिकल सिस्टम एंड द कैरेक्टर ऑफ लाल भारत लाल प्लेड बाय पंकज त्रिपाठी विल टेक यू ऑन द रोल एंड द बायोग्राफिकल कॉमेडी ड्रामा ऑन लाल बिहारी ए पुअर फैमिली एंड फैमिलीज फ्रॉम विलेज इन एंड दे हैव ग्रेट परफॉर्मेंस बाय पंकज त्रिपाठी एंड पंकज त्रिपाठी हैज ट्यूनेड इन टू ए हाउसहोल्ड नेम एंड यू आर बाउंड टू वॉच हिम ऑन स्क्रीन विच एग्जैक्टली मेड मी आर्गली वेटेड एंड वॉच दिस मूवी एंड ए मूवी विच इज इंस्पायर्ड फ्रॉम ए रियल लाइफ स्टोरी ऑफ ए मैन हु हैज बीन डिक्लेयर्ड डेड ऑन पेपर बाय हिज रिलेटिव्स एंड हिज लाइफ लॉन्ग स्ट्रगल टू मेक हिम अलिव ऑन पेपर इन द बेसिक प्रेमाइस ऑफ द मूवी एंड आई लाइक्ड इन फैक्ट लव्ड दिस मूवी बिकॉज इट इज अगेंस्ट अवर सो कॉल्ड सिस्टम ऑल मिनिस्टर्स एंड गवर्नमेंट ऑफिशियल्स शुड वॉच दीज काइंड ऑफ मूवीज एंड शुड फील्स ashamed that they called themselves women. I don't know much about what is right or wrong in movie, but what they have shown, a helpless common man fighting for his life in the true pictures of modern India, and here the politicians and all other rich peoples are getting richer and no one cares about poor, and we play different type of taxes for betterments, and the movie's plot is very very unique, and the story of a person who tried to prove himself alive most his entire life, and every actor was class apart, and Monal Gujjar was extremely good, and usually actors are not visible under Pankaj's gleam, but the girl did amazing job. Pankaj and Satish were perfect too, and the camera works need specially mentions and accurate and impressive shots, and storyline is good too, and it's never disconnected and keeps hold to the plot, and it is directed by Satish Kaushik and presented by Salman Khan's films. It's a comedy and historical drama based on a true story of a man who struggles to prove that he is still live, as in government documents, and he is declared that. It's based on a biography of a person who struggled to prove that he is alive after declared dead in the government records. And amazing, a man who is alive, a happy and peaceful life, suddenly show a paper clip that declares him dead, and it comes as a shock and even give a card. And rarely we see stories and witty movies on screen, but Kagaj is an exception, and his hilarious Hindi movies, and despite the great job done by every character in this movie. So I just watching this movie, and first things I will say after watching this movie is that acting of Pankaj Tripathi and Monal Gujjar was outstanding, and the way both of them want to the characters was mind-blowing, and the village of UP was very good, and in this 1 hour 49 minutes you will feel very connected to the movie. And so coming to the main points, Pankaj Tripathi as Bharat Lal and his wife Monal Gujjar as Rukmani both was giving happy with his small business of playing band baja in great movie. The story plot of this movie is entirely different and interesting, and Pankaj Tripathi sir and Monal Gujjar's ma'am are shows the way they portrayed their characters is very realistic, and the story itself is of different concepts and an inspirational from this story, and everyone should learn that self-confidence is very important for a person's and truth always wins. And coming to the characters, we all knew that Pankaj Tripathi sir is a gem, and for this story Pankaj sir did his best comic to Monal Gujjar ma'am, and this is such an inspirational movie, and I would say it's a must watch for all age groups, and it's really inspires a lot, and it teaches to never give up and stay determined, and it take time to achieve everything. So go glad that they have taken up and Lal Bihari's story and made it a movie. I want an award of this story, and previously this movie is much and such an eye openers, and really wish that this release in theaters and this films deserve national award and an excellent and satires on the Indian legal system, a system originally and designed by our foreign masters for their own benefits, has unfortunately continued 76 years after independence too, and how a yellowed pieces of papers decides the very existence of an individual has been beautifully dispatched in the movie. And the sad part about the whole thing is that this is the story of millions in this country who do not get justice, not just in their lifetime but for generations to come. And what a spectacular movie and best movie. First talking about the movie, it was very very nice movie. And नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर. दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं बॉलीवुड में रिलीज हुई सुपर हिट मूवी और विथ सुपर स्टार एंड डेसिंग एक्टर्स के साथ में. दोस्तों काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू इस मूवी को देखने को मिला है. दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं कागज़ या दोस्तों, जो कि काफ़ी अच्छी इंटरेस्टिंग मूवी रही है और ऑडियंस द्वारा काफ़ी अच्छा इसका रेटिंग और स्टार देखने को मिले हैं. दोस्तों इसके मैं स्टार कास्ट की अगर मैं बात करूँ तो इसमें स्टाइलिश और काफ़ी पॉपुलर एंड डेसिंग स्टार पंकज त्रिपाठी, मोनल गुजर एंड संदीपा धार एंड सतीश कौशिक ने जो काम किया है वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा पसंद किया गया ऑडियंस द्वारा. और दोस्तों अगर आप पंकज त्रिपाठी के फैन हैं तो इस वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए और अंत तक ज़रूर देखिए. दोस्तों आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया, चैनल सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक करना बिल्कुल ना भूले. दोस्तों आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू स्टार्ट करते हैं. इट वॉज एन इंटरेस्टिंग फील गुड विच इन डीड बट आई फेल्ट इट कुड बी बेटर एंड सतीश कौशिक सर हैज़ पुट ए गुड एफर्ट्स एट टेलिंग ए शॉकिंग एंड टेल विच एज आई केम टू नो बाय माई मदर was very common in that era of 1970s to 80s, but I felt the supporting cast can be a bit more better and the directions can be more crisp. Editing was also very interesting, and yeah, the Pankaj sir carried out the role well, especially in some of the scenes, and he has really great, and yeah, it does the great job. Kagaz biography drama worth to watch, and this film's based on Lal Bihari's Maritaks is a fresh and unique take on the films of a persons with tragedy and emotions, comedy and never give up attitude, which gets him a lot of hurdles and throughout life, personally, financially and emotionally, but the end result is worth it, and every character is in the film, starting from Pankaj Tripathi, Satish Kaushik and Monal Gujjar, has done a great job, and Pankaj Tripathi especially is the ड्राइविंग सोल एंड दे हैव डन द ग्रेट कैरेक्टर प्लेड ए बायोग्राफिकल कॉमेडी ड्रामा ऑन लाल बिहारी ए पुअर फार्मर्स फ्रॉम स्मॉल विलेज इन उत्तर प्रदेश हु वॉज डिक्लेयर्ड डेड ऑन ऑफिशियल पेपर्स और कागज एज द टाइटल गोज एंड बट ही फॉट टू हर्ट द करप्ट सिस्टम फॉर 18 लॉन्ग ईयर्स टू गेट हिज नेम एंड सेल्फ रेस्पेक्ट रिस्टोरेड इन द गवर्नमेंट रिकॉर्ड्स पंकज त्रिपाठी इज द लीड रोल इज आउटस्टैंडिंग एंड सो इज सोनल गुर्जर एज हिज वाइफ एंड डायरेक्टर सतीश कौशिक हैज ऑल्सो प्लेड ए पाइवोटल कैरेक्टर एंड हैज लैंड हिज फिल्म ए नाइस कॉमिक टच इवन एज दे हैव डन एंड गिवन ए टाइटल इंसिट एंड द मूवी सेट इन 70s टू 90s इज द स्टोरी progressed and the story is about a man in village of northern India and who's tried seeking loan from a bank only to find that he is stripped of his inherited land by his kins while declaring him dead legally and Bharat Lal the main character of the story then decides to fight them and legally and the resigns his right and falls prey to our never ending justical system and the character of Lal Bharat Lal played by Pankaj Tripathi will take you on the role and the biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari a poor family and families from village in and they have Great performance by Pankaj Tripathi and Pankaj Tripathi has tuned into a household name and you are bound to watch him on screen which exactly made me eagerly waited and watch this movie and a movie which is inspired from a real life story of a man who has been declared dead on paper by his relatives and his lifelong struggle to make him live on paper in the basic premise of the movie and I loved this movie because it is against our so-called system all ministers and government officials should watch these kind of movies and should feel ashamed that they called themselves women I don't know much about what is right or wrong in movie but what they have shown a helpless common man fighting for his life in the true pictures of modern India and here the politicians and all other rich peoples are getting richer and no one cares about poor and we play different type of taxes for betterments and the movie's plot is very very unique and the story of a person who tried to prove himself alive most his entire life and every actor was class apart and Monal Gujar was extremely good and usually actors are not visible under Pankaj's gleam but the girl did amazing job Pankaj and Satish were perfect too and the camera works need specially mentions and accurate and impressive shots and storyline is good too and it's never disconnected and keeps hold to the plot and it is directed by Satish Kaushik and presented by Salman Khan's films it's a comedy and historical drama based on a true story of a man who struggles to prove that he is still live as in government documents and he is declared that it's based on a biography of a person who struggled to prove that he is alive after declared dead in the government records and amazing a man who is live a happy and peaceful life suddenly show a paper clip that declares him death, and it comes as a shock and even give a card. And rarely we see stories and witty movies on screen, but Kagaj is an exception, and his hilarious Hindi movies and despite the great job done by every character in this movie. So I just watching this movie, and first things I will say after watching this movie is that acting of Pankaj Tripathi and Monal Gujjar was outstanding, and the way both of them want to the characters was mind-blowing, and the village of UP was very good. And in this 1 hour 49 minutes you will feel very connected to the movie. And so coming to the main points, Pankaj Tripathi as Bharat Lal and his wife Monal Gujjar as Rukmani both was giving happy with his small business of playing band baja in great movie. The story plot of this movie is entirely different and interesting, and Pankaj Tripathi sir and Monal Gujjar's ma'am are shows the way they portrayed their characters is very realistic, and the story itself is of different concepts and an inspirational from this story, and everyone should learn that self-confidence is very important for a person and truth always wins. And coming to the characters, we all knew that Pankaj Tripathi sir is a gem, and for this story Pankaj sir did his best comic to Monal Gujjar's ma'am, and this is such an inspirational movie, and I would say it's a must watch for all age groups, and it's really inspires a lot, and it teaches to never give up and stay determined, and it take time to achieve everything. So go glad that they have taken up and Lal Bihari's story and made it a movie. I want an award of this story, and previously this movie is much and such an eye openers, and really wish that this release in theaters and this films deserve national award and an excellent and satires on the Indian legal system, a system originally and designed by our foreign masters for their own benefits, has unfortunately continued 70 years after independence too, and how a yellowed pieces of papers decides the very existence of an individual has been beautifully dispatched in the movie. And the sad part about the whole thing is that this is the story of millions in this country who do not get justice, not just in their lifetime but for generations to come. And what a spectacular movie and best movie. First talking about the movie, it was very very nice movie. And नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे YouTube चैनल पर. दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं बॉलीवुड में रिलीज हुई सुपर हिट मूवी और विथ सुपर स्टार एंड डेसिंग एक्टर्स के साथ में. दोस्तों काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू इस मूवी को देखने को मिला है. दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं कागज, या दोस्तों जो कि काफ़ी अच्छी इंटरेस्टिंग मूवी रही है और ऑडियंस द्वारा काफ़ी अच्छा इसका रेटिंग और स्टार देखने को मिले हैं. दोस्तों इसके मैं स्टार कास्ट की अगर मैं बात करूँ तो इसमें स्टाइलिश और काफ़ी पॉपुलर एंड डेसिंग स्टार पंकज त्रिपाठी, मोनल गुजर एंड संदीपा धार एंड सतीश कौशिक ने जो काम किया है वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा पसंद किया गया ऑडियंस द्वारा. और दोस्तों अगर आप पंकज त्रिपाठी के फ़ैन हैं तो इस वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए और अंत तक ज़रूर देखिए. दोस्तों आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया, चैनल सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक करना बिल्कुल ना भूले दोस्तों। आइए दोस्तों, बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू स्टार्ट करते हैं। इट वॉज एन इंटरेस्टिंग फील गुड विच इन डीड बट आई फेल्ट इट कुड बी बेटर एंड सतीश कौशिक सर हैज पुट ए गुड एफर्ट्स एट टेलिंग ए शॉकिंग एंड टेल विच एज आई केम टू नो बाय माई मदर वॉज वेरी कॉमन इन दैट एरा ऑफ 1970s to 80s बट आई फेल्ट द सपोर्टिंग कास्ट कैन बी ए बिट मोर बेटर एंड द डायरेक्शंस कैन बी मोर क्रिप। एडिटिंग वॉज ऑल्सो वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड या द पंकज सर कैरीड आउट द रोल वेल स्पेशली इन सम ऑफ द सीन्स एंड ही हैज़ रियली ग्रेट एंड या इट डज द ग्रेट जॉब। कागज बायोग्राफी ड्रामा वर्थ टू वॉच एंड दिस फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन लाल बिहारी मरिताक्स इज ए फ्रेश एंड यूनिक टेक ऑन द फिल्म ऑफ ए पर्सन विथ ट्रेजडी एंड इमोशंस कॉमेडी एंड नेवर गिव अप एटीट्यूड विच गेट्स हिम ए लॉट ऑफ hurdles and throw out life personally, financially and emotionally, but the end result is worth it and every character is in the film, starting from Pankaj Tripathi, Satish Kaushik and Monal Gujjar has done a great job and Pankaj Tripathi especially is the driving soul and they have done the great character played. A biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari, a poor farmer from a small village in Uttar Pradesh who was declared dead on official papers or kagaz as the title goes, but he fought to hurt the corrupt system for 18 long years to get his name and self-respect restored in the government records. Pankaj Tripathi is the lead role is outstanding and so is Sonal Gujjar as his wife and director Satish Kaushik has also played a pivotal character and has lent his film a nice comic touch even as they have done and given a title insist and the movie set in 70s to 90s is the story progressed and the story is about a man in village of northern India and who's tried seeking loan from a bank only to find that he is stripped of his inherited land by his kins while declaring him dead legally and Bharat Lal, the main character of the story, then decides to fight them and legally and the resigns his right and falls prey to our never ending justical system and the character of Bharat Lal played by Pankaj Tripathi will take you on the role. And the biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari, a poor family and families from village in and they have great performance by Pankaj Tripathi and Pankaj Tripathi has tuned into a household name and you are bound to watch him on screen, which exactly made me eagerly waited and watch this movie and a movie which is inspired from a real life story of a man who has been declared dead on paper by his relatives and his lifelong struggle to make him live on paper in the basic premise of the movie. And I loved this movie because it is against our so-called system. All ministers and government officials should watch these kind of movies and should feel ashamed that they called themselves women. I don't know much about what is right or wrong in movie, but what they have shown, a helpless common man fighting for his life in the true pictures of modern India, and here the politicians and all other rich peoples are getting richer and no one cares about poor, and we play different type of taxes for betterments, and the movie's plot is very very unique, and the story of a person who tried to prove himself alive most his entire life, and every actor was class apart, and Monal Gujjar was extremely good, and usually actors are not visible under Pankaj's gleam, but the girl did amazing job. Pankaj and Satish were perfect too, and the camera works need specially mentions, and accurate and impressive shots, and storyline is good too, and it's never disconnected and keeps hold to the plot, and it is directed by Satish Kaushik and presented by Salman Khan's films. It's a comedy and historical drama based on a true story of a man who struggles to prove that he is still alive, as in government documents, and he is declared that. It's based on a biography of a person who struggled to prove that he is alive after declared dead in the government records, and amazing, a man who is alive, a happy and peaceful life, suddenly show a paper clip that declares him death, and it comes as a shock and even give a card. And rarely we see stories and witty movies on screen, but Kagaj is an exception, and his hilarious Hindi movies, and despite the great job done by every character in this movie. So I just watching this movie, and first things I will say after watching this movie is that acting of Pankaj Tripathi and Monal Gujjar was outstanding, and the way both of them want to the characters was mind-blowing, and the village of UP was very good, and in this 1 hour 49 minutes you will feel very connected to the movie. And so coming to the main points, Pankaj Tripathi as Bharat Lal and his wife Monal Gujjar as Rukmani both was giving happy with his small business of playing band baja in great movie. The story plot of this movie is entirely different and interesting, and Pankaj Tripathi sir and Monal Gujjar's ma'am are shows the way they portrayed their characters is very realistic, and the story itself is of different concepts and an inspirational from this story, and everyone should learn that self-confidence is very important for a person, and truth always wins. And coming to the characters, we all knew that Pankaj Tripathi sir is a gem, and for this story Pankaj sir did his best comic to Monal Gujjar's ma'am, and this is such an inspirational movie, and I would say it's a must watch for all age groups, and it's really inspires a lot, and it teaches to never give up and stay determined, and it take time to achieve everything, so go glad that they have taken up, and Lal Bihari's story and the made it a movie. I want an award of this story, and previously this movie is much and such an eye-openers, and really wish that this release in theaters and this films deserve national award, and an excellent and satires on the Indian legal system, a system originally and designed by our foreign masters for their own benefits, has unfortunately continued 76 years after independence इंडिपेंडेंस टू एंड हाउ ए येलोड पुलिस ऑफ येलोड पीसेस ऑफ पेपर्स डिसाइड्स द वेरी एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ एन इंडिविजुअल हैज़ बीन ब्यूटिफुली dispatched in the movie. And the sad part about the whole thing is that this is the story of millions in this country who do not get justice, not just in their lifetime but for generations to come. And what a spectacular movie and best movie. First talking about the movie, it was very very nice मूवी एंड नमस्कार दोस्तों, आप सभी का स्वागत है हमारे यूट्यूब चैनल पर। दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं बॉलीवुड में रिलीजी सुपर हिट मूवी और विद सुपर स्टार एंड डेसिंग एक्टर्स के साथ में। दोस्तों काफ़ी अच्छा ऑडियंस रिव्यू इस मूवी को देखने को मिला है। दोस्तों आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं कागज़ या दोस्तों, जो कि काफ़ी अच्छी इंटरेस्टिंग मूवी रही है और ऑडियंस द्वारा काफ़ी अच्छा इसका रेटिंग और स्टार देखने को मिले हैं। दोस्तों इसके मैं स्टार कास्ट की अगर मैं बात करूँ तो इसमें स्टाइलिश और काफ़ी पॉपुलर एंड डेसिंग स्टार पंकज त्रिपाठी, मोनल गुजर एंड संदीपा धार एंड सतीश कौशिक ने जो काम किया है वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा पसंद किया गया ऑडियंस द्वारा। और दोस्तों अगर आप पंकज त्रिपाठी के फैन हैं तो इस वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए और अंत तक ज़रूर देखिए। दोस्तों आपने अभी तक हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया, चैनल सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और वीडियो को लाइक करना बिल्कुल ना भूले। दोस्तों आइए दोस्तों बिना टाइम वेस्ट किए ऑडियंस रिव्यू स्टार्ट करते हैं। इट वाज एन इंटरेस्टिंग फील गुड विच इन डीड बट आई फेल्ट इट कुड बी बेटर एंड सतीश कौशिक सर हैज पुट ए गुड एफर्ट्स एट टेलिंग ए शॉकिंग एंड टेल विच एज आई केम टू नो बाय माई मदर was very common in that era of 1970s to 80s, but I felt the supporting cast can be a bit more better and the directions can be more crisp. Editing was also very interesting and yeah, the Pankaj sir carried out the role well, especially in some of the scenes, and he has really great and yeah, इट डज द ग्रेट जॉब। कागज़ बायोग्राफी ड्रामा वर्थ टू वॉच एंड दिस फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन लाल बिहारी मरिताक्स इज ए फ्रेश एंड यूनिक टेक ऑन द फिल्म ऑफ ए पर्सन विथ ट्रेजडी एंड इमोशंस कॉमेडी एंड नेवर गिव अप एटीट्यूड विच गेट्स हिम ए लॉट ऑफ hurdles and throw out life personally, financially and emotionally, but the end result is worth it and every character is in the film, starting from Pankaj Tripathi, Satish Kaushik and Monal Gujar has done a great job and Pankaj Tripathi especially is the driving soul and they have done the great character played. A biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari, a poor farmer from a small village in Uttar Pradesh who was declared dead on official papers or kagaz as the title goes, but he fought to hurt the corrupt system for 18 long years to get his name and self-respect restored in the government records. Pankaj Tripathi is the lead role is outstanding and so is Sonal Gujar as his wife, and director Satish Kaushik has also played a pivotal character and has lent his film a nice comic touch even as they have done and given a title insist, and the movie set in 70s to 90s is the story progressed and the story is about a man in village of northern India and who's tried seeking loan from a bank only to find that he is stripped of his inherited land by his kins while declaring him dead legally and Bharat Lal's the main character of the story then decides to fight them and legally and the resigns his right and falls prey to our never ending justical system and the character of Lal Bharat Lal played by Pankaj Tripathi will take you on the role. And the biographical comedy drama on Lal Bihari, a poor family and families from village in and they have great performance by Pankaj Tripathi and Pankaj Tripathi has tuned into a household name and you are bound to watch him on screen, which exactly made me argly waited and watch this movie. And a movie which is inspired from a real life story of a man who has been declared dead on paper by his relatives and his lifelong struggle to make him alive on paper in the basic premise of the movie. And I liked, in fact loved this movie because it is against our so-called system. All ministers and government officials should watch these kind of movies and should feel ashamed that they called themselves women. I don't know much about what is right or wrong in movie, but what they have shown, a helpless common man fighting for his life in the true pictures of modern India, and here the politicians and all other rich peoples are getting richer and no one cares about poor, and we play different type of taxes for betterments, and the movie's plot is very very unique, and the story of a person who tried to prove himself alive most his entire life, and every actor was class apart, and Monal Gujjar was extremely good, and usually actors are not visible under Pankaj's gleam, but the girl did amazing job. Pankaj and Satish were perfect too. And the camera works need specially mentions and accurate and impressive shots, and storyline is good too, and it's never disconnected and keeps hold to the plot, and it is directed by Satish Kaushik and presented by Salman Khan's films. It's a comedy and historical drama based on a true story of a man who struggles to prove that he is still alive, as in government documents, and he is declared that. It's based on a biography of a person who struggled to prove that he is alive after declared dead in the government reports. And amazing, a man who is alive, a happy and peaceful life, suddenly show a paper clip that declares him death, and it comes as a shock and even give a card. And rarely we see stories and witty movies on screen, but Kagaj is an exception, and his hilarious Hindi movies, and despite the great job done by every character in this movie. So I just watching this movie, and first things I will say after watching this movie is that acting of Pankaj Tripathi and Monal Gujjar was outstanding, and the way both of them want to the characters was mind-blowing, and the village of UP was very good. And in this 1 hour 49 minutes you will feel very connected to the movie. And so coming to the main points, Pankaj Tripathi as Bharat Lal and his wife Monal Gujjar as Rukmani both was giving happily helping with his small business of playing band baja in great movie. The story plot of this movie is entirely different and interesting, and Pankaj Tripathi sir and Monal Gujjar's ma'am are shows The way they portrayed their characters is very realistic and the story itself is of different concepts and an inspirational from this story and everyone should learn that self-confidence is very important for a person and truth always wins. And coming to the characters, we all knew that Pankaj Tripathi sir is a gem. And for this story, Pankaj sir did his best comic to Monal Gujjar's ma'am. And this is such an inspirational movie. And I would say it's a must watch for all age groups. And it's really inspires a lot. And it teaches to never give up and stay determined. And it take time to achieve everything. So go glad that they have taken up and Lal Bihari's story and made it a movie. I want an award of this story and previously this movie is much and such an eye-openers and really wish that this release in theaters and this films deserve national award and an excellent and satires on the Indian legal system, a system originally designed by our foreign masters for their own benefits, has unfortunately continued 70 years after independence too, and how a yellowed pieces of papers decides the very existence of an individual has been beautifully dispatched in the movie. And the sad part about the whole thing is that this is the story of millions in this country who do not get justice, not just in their lifetime but for generations to come. And what a spectacular movie and best movie. First talking about the movie, it was very, very nice.